Boys, ito po yung bridge na it's a barangay ng Davao City. Okay, ito yung bridge. Ito, yung bridge na ito, doon dumadaan yung Davao River. Okay? Use them all to push me to my best. So treat the worst of times just like a test. If only I could go back in time, I'd tell myself that everything will end up alright. Just push yourself, test yourself, figure out what you like. Find your limits, don't be rigid, always work towards your prime. So find yourself with open minds, because you can change your life. A few friends can help you feel alive. Pressure. Find a passion, take some action, and with a little time, just be patient, make a statement, try to enjoy your life. Kabayaran nyo, Koys, sa pagbabalik ko, mamaya, saglit lang. Okay, please, yun po, nakorek natin yung tire pressure, okay, tire air pressure. Okay, lang tire natin, so, yun, Koys. Ito po yung kinukonstruct na flyover dito po sa Maa, okay? Barangay Maa. Magal pa po natapos, boys, kasi lalaki yun ang mga poste. Ito ay overpass, okay? Hindi masyadong nagka-traffic dyan, okay? Sa area na yan, okay?
I'm losing. Won't bother. I walk a straight path. Not many can say that. I like to play fast. Cross me and there's payback. You better pray that I don't see your face at any place that I go. I know you hate that. I've been doing fine. I'm not wasting any more time. I live for the fight and the climb. And I think that the pain that's deep inside is what defines. So I won't give up. I'm gonna make it to the top. I don't care what's in my way. I swear I'm never gonna stop. I could fall flat on my face and I swear cause I don't deserve a thing. And the road ahead is tough. They'll try to kick you while you're down. They wanna rise up while you drown. They wanna fill your head with doubt. They're silently scared that you'll figure it out. I'll make it look like I'm losing. Won't bother hiding my bruises. And when they finally think you're wounded, then it's your chance to be ruthless.
Guys, olas pa tayo. Doon tayo sa traffic light and then dito po sa bridge. Ito, olas pa tayo.
Hey kid, don't ever let them get inside your head. They'll tell you what to do in life instead of everything you know that you can get. Don't let them guide your life towards regret. I'll fight for what I love with every breath. My past is filled with things I won't forget. I use them all to push me to my best. So treat the worst of times just like a test. If only I could go back in time, I tell myself that everything will end up alright. Just push yourself, test yourself,
figure out what you like. Find your limits, don't be rigid, always work towards a plan. Sometimes you suffer with open minds, people can change your life. A few friends with intent can help you feel alive. Find a passion, take some action, and with a little time, just be patient, make a statement, try to enjoy your life. They'll try to kick you while you're down. They wanna rise up while you drown. They wanna fill your head with doubt. They're silently scared that you'll figure it out.
Okay guys, yun po ang checkpoint ng Davao City southbound checkpoint. Okay? So doon ang nakabantay doon ay yung Task Force Davao. Okay? Ayan guys. Okay guys, slow car na tayo. Ito po yung kinakaanin natin before. Ito sila. Dahil lang tayo dito kasi naka-break pass na tayo doon para sa tuloy. Okay? So, tuloy na tayo sa aga tayo dumating doon sa North Cotabato. Okay? May Kabakal. Exactly Kabakal. Okay? A store guy is part of Santa Cruz. Okay, Davao del Sol. You better pray that I don't see your face at any place that I go. I know you hate that. I've been doing fine. I'm not wasting any more time. I live for the fight and the climb. And I think that the pain that's deep inside is what defines. So I won't give up, I'm gonna make it to the top. I don't care what's in my way, I swear I'm never gonna stop. I could fall flat on my face and I swear I won't get back up. Cause I don't deserve a thing and the road ahead is tough. They'll try to kick you while you're down. They wanna rise up while you drown.
Guys, Santa Cruz pa tayo.
Okay.
Part of Davao del Sur.
Terminal nila.
sa tayo. Hindi siya kapo din sa alam tayo kayo, hindi tayo mapasok doon sa ano, sa pinaka city proper na. Okay? So tayo sa highway. Okay guys. Kumanggahan na lang. Kahiliran yung kumangga. Bansala na tayo. Okay. Part pa rin ng ano, Davao del Sur, Bansala. Okay, pinakahuling town ng Davao del Sur. Lampas ito, sakot na lang ano. North, okay? North Cotabato, okay? Boys, nalayo pa tayo, nasa halfway pa tayo. Okay, boys, dahan lang para safety yung travel natin. Okay? Good guys! Nandito na tayo sa makilala North Cotabato. Okay, so pasok na tayo sa North Cotabato, boys. Ang next town nito ay ang Kidapawan, okay? Okay, Kidapawan City. So ito po, dito na tayo sa makilala North Cotabato, okay? So time check is 8:14 in the morning. So 2 hours itinakbo natin. Almost 3 kasi malis tayo. CCGM sa FPU Dabao, okay? So yun guys, almost 3 hours from FPU Dabao going here to Makilala North Cotabato, okay? So next town ito is Kidapawan, okay? So malapit-lapit na tayo sa Kabakan, guys. Okay. Tuloy-tuloy tayo. Dandahan na lang tayo kasi malapit-lapit na. Okay, at saka medyo traffic dito. Marami na sasakyan. Okay, so guys, kabayan nyo. Pagdating natin sa Kabakan North Cotabato, okay?
Silently scared that you'll figure it out. I'll make it look like a losing. No bother hiding my bruising. And when they finally think you're broken, then it's your chance to be broken.
can say that. I like to play fast, cross me and there's payback. You better pray that I don't see your face at any place that I go. I know you hate that. I've been doing fine, I'm not wasting any more time. I live for the fight and the climb, and I think that the pain that's deep inside is what defines. So I won't give up, I won't make it to the top. I don't care what's in my way, I swear I'm never gonna stop. I could fall flat on my face and I swear I won't get back up. Cause I don't deserve a thing and the road ahead is tough. They'll try to kick you while you're down. They wanna rise up while you drown. They wanna fill your every doubt. They're silently scared that you'll figure it out. I'll make it look like I'm losing. Hold on, they're hiding my chance to be ruthless.
Yeah.
Sa Matalam, North Cotabato. Okay guys, malapit na talaga tayo doon sa Kabakan. Kasi after next na to is ay Kabakan. Okay? Guys, dito na tayo sa Matalam, North Cotabato. Okay? Guys, nawakas guys, dito na tayo sa Kabakan, North Cotabato. Okay, so lahat pa yung puntahan natin ng area. Nagyan natin ng, ano, ng MPU billboard, okay? So yun guys, time check is 8:55 in the morning. So guys, tatlong oras na, almost 4 hours. Takbo natin from Davao City and in Davao to Kabakan, okay? North Cotabato. So yun guys, okay, safe tayo na dumating. Sana po pagbalik natin ng Davao eh, ganun pa rin, safe pa rin, okay? So guys, hanggang dito lang muna at punta na ron at maghahanap ng maghahanap ng lumberyard kasi tapos lang tayo ito na sa billboard, okay? Is kasi gagamitin natin si ibakal si lumber, okay? Life towards regret. I'll fight for
I won't forget. I use them all to push me to my best. So treat the worst of times just like a test. If only I could go back in time, I'd tell myself that everything will end up alright. Just push yourself, test yourself, figure out what you like. Find your limits, don't be rigid, always work towards a prime. Surround yourself with open minds, people can change your life. A few friends with the tech can help you feel alive. Find a passion, take some action, and with a little time, just be patient, make a shame, and try to enjoy your life. Don't try to kick you on the down.
Tayo sa area ng Billboard. natin ng pagkakagat yan sa ating bahay, sa mga tao. Sabi natin yung may-ari ko is kung maglalaban natin na lagyan po ng billboard ng kanyang area, okay?
So I won't give up, I'm gonna make it to the top. I don't care what's in my way, I swear I'm never gonna stop. I could fall flat on my face and I swear I won't get back up. Cause I don't deserve a thing and the road ahead is tough. They'll try to kick you while you're down. They wanna rise up while you drown. They wanna fill your head with doubt. They're silently scared that you'll figure it out. I'll make it look like I'm losing. Won't bother hiding my bruises. And when they finally think you're wounded, then it's your chance to be ruthless.